with it, man, because so many people know, you know, me as that character, and you know, it's a positive thing. People love the show, so right. I don't trip.
Right. So on the show One on One, you were the father of what was the character's name, played by Kyler Pratt?
I was Brianna.
Right.
I was Flex Washington and Brianna Washington. I get custody of my daughter,
right.
And you know, well, not custody, but my ex, you know, marries this other guy and goes to live her best life, and. You know,
you take over.
Yeah, I take over.
It was a really great show.
Yeah, you know, people don't know I created that show.
Oh, really?
I knew that.
Yeah,
I knew
nice.
That.
Nice.
Yeah, yeah. All right. I got screwed, but you know.
Yeah.
How are your kids?
My children are good. Our children are good. We just registered our daughter for college. Ooh.
Are you hurting? Are you want to cry because she's leaving?
That's why I'm out hitting these streets.
I'm saying ooh and ouch at the same time.
Yeah,
and
man.
Speaking of that, I mean, you know, things were hurting. You've actually disclosed on a reality show that you and Shanice, your wife, you were going through hard times.
And we went through some difficult times, man. I made a lot of money, and you know, I wasn't out balling, popping collars and bottles. I tried to do the smart thing by buying a bunch of real estate, but I just bought it in the wrong state.
Mm-hmm.
I bought it in Nevada, in Vegas.
Right, right.
And when the big meltdown happened, man, I had, you know, 5-6 single family homes, a 12-unit condos, and it crashed, and I just tried to hold on too long. I held on for like 3.5-4 years trying to keep it. Because I'm thinking, hey, I want to pass this down to my children's children's children.
Generational.
And I should have just let it go.
Yeah.
And we just dropped to the bottom, man. And on my way to an audition, my wife calls me. She said, the sheriff's here. I'm like, who?
Oh, my God.
Turn around. Yep, sure. They said, we got 5 minutes to get your stuff.
Wow. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
You know, it was something that you had disclosed to when you were doing the reality show, how you would be invited to the red carpet stuff.
Oh, yeah.
And how you guys had to show up. Knowing I don't have $5 in my pocket, but I got to go to this red carpet event to keep it going.
Yeah, you can't valet. You can't do that.
Let me put you out and walk
up. Park down, right. We make a plan, but we're going to park down here and we'll walk around and then we go to the back of the red carpet.
Yeah. See, I noticed that Flex is actually looking at Sasha's right eye because her eyelash is falling off into her left eye.
No.
See, this, excuse me. I'm going to smack you into another world. He didn't even see that. You
that
brought sound, it to his
that
attention.
Like something y'all got going.
But you know what? Even through all those struggles with your beautiful wife, and how long were y'all married, Shanice?
Next Tuesday, the 19th, will be 19 years.
19 years. Mm-hmm. That y'all made it.
Yeah, yeah.
Through
a lot of stuff. You know, you got to decide that you want to do it. You know, through everything, no matter what. And it's been a team effort. You know what I mean? It's been a team effort. She sat for a while, you know, when things were happening for me, and you know, she put herself on the back burner, and we had our children, and you know, now she's getting back and she's working out. She dropping weight. She got music.
Oh,
she got great music coming.
Right.
I cannot wait.
Have you heard the remix with Chris Brown?
Of course,
isn't that fabulous?
He called us to. I've known Chris since he was 13. He reached out. Said, hey, man, I want to, you know, do this song. How do we clear it? And I was like, absolutely, you can clear it.
This is how much it's going to cost?
Absolutely. No, that's determined by because she wrote the song, wrote on the song. The publishing company, they just, as long as it's playing, it's paying.
Wow.
Flex, before you get out of here, it's Valentine's Day.
Yes.
Three words for couples that want to, you know, have that long-lasting love.
Keep it spicy.
Okay. Hey, that was good, man.
Right. Keep it spicy.
So where you going to be tonight, man? Where you going to be?
I will be at the Improv. Address or just say the Improv?
You can just put the Improv.
Yeah, just the Improv. The Improv, 7:30 show. Y'all come out. We're going to have fun. I'm talking about marriage. I'm talking about love. I'm talking about finances. I'm talking about starting to smoke weed again at my age, which is a trip.
Smoking weed?
Yeah,
stop
it. You need it. A little indica at night will do you right.
Did you have one before you came to the show today?
No, I don't. Okay. I don't bake all day.
Okay.
No, I'm not one of those.
And if your daughter goes to college and smoke weed, how would you
know what? I'm going to love my daughter no matter what. And my son is will be 15 next month, so you know, I just let them live life, and I'm there to support them and trust that everything we've instilled in them will carry them through.
Comedian Flex Alexander. Thank you, Flex.
Keep the sex spicy. Keep the sex spicy.
Come on.
Keep the sex spicy. Don't look at love and hip-hop. Don't do that while you're having sex.
Radio.